Guys, and welcome to our let's play of The Sims 4. That's right, I said it, The Sims 4. I'm sorry, this is super late, like a month late actually. School started for me like the first week of September, and I know it's the first week of October now, so I mean, not really a good excuse, but you know, I'm changing and lowering the music. I'm here now. I've been wanting to do this. I actually tried doing it last week, but it kept like crashing every time I tried to film it, and I was like, what's going on? But now I got it to work, so I'm pretty happy about that. Yeah, so this is going to be part one of Let's Play The Sims 4. I'm so excited. I have played a little bit if you were watching my live streams. By the way, if you don't know, I do have a Twitch account. I do live stream very often. I haven't done it in a while because of school. But, yeah. Follow me on Twitch. The link is on my channel. And it should be just twitch.tv/simmersam, just like how it is here. And you should find me. If you follow me, you'll get like emails and like notifications if you have it on your iPad or on your phone, when I am streaming, so you can always be up to date. But yeah, so we're gonna create a household. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create my sim, fast forward it for you guys so we're not here for like 40 minutes. But yeah, so I'll be right back. We're gonna do this, and I'll be back. Bye, guys.
Broke up last night. I threw my phone across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic turn away, but you stayed. This morning I said we should talk about it, 'cause I read you should never leave a fight unresolved.
Alright guys, so here we are. This is our sim, Marilyn Greenwood. She's going to be our girl that we are going to be playing with. She has the feminine walk, and her traits are neat, family oriented, and cheerful, and she wants to find her soulmate, which also gave her the alluring secret trait. So, yeah, this is her. She's beautiful. She's that blondie. But yes, she will be on the, she will be on the gallery. Let's see. We'll give her that. Hold on. Let me see something. Open the gallery. I'm define me. You have to go under my origin name. And my origin name is right here at the top. Sims 3 Lover 98. My profile picture is my Katy Perry sim. Here you'll find all my sims. But here you are. But yeah, so go follow me. We're going to save her to the sim to the gallery so you guys can download her if you wish. Sims 4 Let's Play Sim. Okay, so we're gonna save her to my library. Open the gallery back up. So she should be here, right? Yes, here she is. So you just click on her, and to add her to the game, you press Bring Household in to create a sim. And there you are. It shows her your traits right there. Everything is there. So there's my name right there. Pause the video if you have to. And now we can get a move on. So, just so we can start off, I'm not going to build a house right now. We're just going to move them in. I'm actually thinking move them into a starter home. Move her into a starter home. This one. This is Willow Creek, and this is Oasis Springs. So these are like the lots that you can get. Maybe we'll move into this one. We'll move into this home. Yeah. Let me do something real quick while this loads. All right, so here we are. The Sims 4. This is our Sim Marilyn right here. For anyone who hasn't already watched videos, which I doubt that's even like possible, it's a whole different layout than The Sims 3. You have your sim right here. Like usually, these are their wishes. You can't promise them anymore, but those are what they want to do. This tells you their emotion that they're feeling right now. So right now she's fine. Here's your phone, and this is where you can center onto the current lot. This is their needs, their simology, so you can see their names, their traits, their inventory, their relationships, their skills, their career, and their aspiration, where you can do your reward store and all that stuff. And unlike The Sims 3, you can now choose a different aspiration if you wish. So if I don't want her to be a soulmate aspiration anymore, I can move her to surrounded by family, even though it's not called that, but so that's that. Here's your mine, and then to go into build by mode is up at the top. Open the gallery, your walls, camera controls, notification wall, and the options. And then this is their queue, what they're doing at the moment. So right now she's gonna go watch sports on the TV, and an awesome thing that you can now do in The Sims 4 is multitask. So if I had another sim here, she could be watching TV, talking to the sim, and eating some food all at the same time, which is very helpful. And actually, look, there's a sim right there.
Z.
Oh my god. Isis Salter. She looks interesting. She looks like a fat version of Miley. That's cute. And she's doing push-ups. That's cute. That's very cute. So I guess the first thing you do in every kind of Let's Play for The Sims is find a job. And that's what you can do. You can actually find a job straight off your phone now. It makes it really much easier, but it takes the fun out of actually, having to save up money to get a computer and stuff. But whatever. So find a job. So, I think we'll make Sorry guys, I thought my microphone was being weird. I think we'll make her. I want to make her culinary, but that's only 15 an hour. She can be an entertainer. She'll be a musician. All right. So it says, entered the entertainer career. Marilyn is now an amateur entertainer at the show stage. She starts Tuesday at 9 a.m. Okay. So this is Katrina Caliente. Oh, Calientes. Let's go over and give her a friendly introduction. How about we? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Go say hi to Don. Go say hi to Don. Please go say hi to Don.
Isabora?
Yes, Don.
Ah, a flush.
You have entered my territory. You are stuck now. Don't be sad, Don. Ask him about his day. We learned that he is active. Let's impersonate a celebrity. Let's tell him a funny story. She acquired the charisma skill. Marilyn's new skill in charisma will allow her to successfully joke more frequently and learn about the other Sims faster. More varied types of interactions unlock higher levels. So, she has the charisma skill now, and she has the comedy skill, which is a new skill that came with The Sims 4. Marilyn's new skill in comedy allows her to tell jokes at a microphone and write jokes on a computer. Alright, so what does she want to do? She wants to meet someone new, do something romantic, and be friendly with Don. Let's be friendly with Don. Let's. Heartfelt compliment. So right now she's playful. Here are her moodlets, just like in The Sims 3. So right now she's having a funny conversation, on a roll, and feeling good. So she wants to do something romantic, so how about we do a nice pickup line on Don? And here's something I actually didn't look at yet, the rewards store. So you can give them certain emotions. Gym rats build fun while exercising and don't lose hygiene. Oh, that's awesome. Mentor. Once mentors reach level 10 in certain skills, the mentor interaction becomes available and they can help other Sims. That's awesome. Potion of Youth. Let's see. See if there's any like money. You know, for the people that can't always know. But that's cool. So she wants to find her soulmate, so she wants to initiate 10 successful kisses and go on 2 dates. Tell a dirty joke to someone. Alright, done. Let's flirt with Dawn. Be friendly with Dawn. Oh, or just go into push-ups. You go, Dawn. See, but as you can see in The Sims 4, their emotions are really played out. So, like, this guy, you can tell he's sad because he's all hunched over. And we're flirty right now, so. Let's see. Let's ask him if he's single. Don, where are you going? This lady is doing push-ups. He is single.
Snappy growl.
Oh, she's embarrassed. From awkward encounter. That sucks. Okay, well, he obviously does not want to talk to us. So, let's look at her face real quick. So, see, look at her face. She's embarrassed. Ugh. Alright, so how about we actually travel and see what else we can do. We can go to the gym, the bar, the lounge. How about we go to the Rattlesnake Juice Bar? See what's happening there. Maybe we can find someone to hit this series off with. That'd be great. And sorry if these loading screens are, like, extremely long. I have a horrible computer. Definitely not for, like, gaming and recording and all that stuff, so bear with me. I'm actually gonna try to restart my Minecraft series. I don't know if it'll have any mods, but I am gonna try to do some Minecraft. Alright, here we are, the Rattlesnake Juice Bar. There's like no one here yet, but what's great about The Sims 4 is just like you would in The Sims 2, a bunch of people will start showing up on lots. Who are you? Let's go have a friendly introduction to him. And a funny introduction to him. Do an impression for someone. Of or for. Four. Alright, go ahead. Do an impression. Buy a toy. Kiss someone. He's not that bad. Christopher Troutman. Not that bad looking. Get to know him. Compliment his appearance. He's a music lover. How about we discuss interests and we can make a flirtatious joke? So he is. This guy is flirty. And so is Christopher. So, Oh my god, guys, 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 guys. Flash Flash Crazy Eyes. For anyone that watches Orange is the New Black, I love that show. I can't wait for season 3 to come out. I'm also waiting for American Horror Story and The Walking Dead to start, and I just started watching Gotham on at 8 o'clock every Monday. It's a good show. What are these guys and their mustaches? Slap him silly. Why are we slapping him? Where'd he go? Who are you, Tim? Ooh, Tim. Tim, you're not that bad looking either. Go give a friendly introduction to Tim, please. Oh, she's pretty hungry. Can we order chips? Because we're hungry. She's energized now. She wants to go for a jog. What are you doing? I need to go to the bathroom. Go ahead and use it. She was like, hell nah, lady, I'm just gonna get my own drink. Is she gonna drink it while sit? Yep. That's cute. Multitasking at its finest. Everybody. Alright, so let's go back to getting that booty. Canon, no. We were talking to Christopher. Where's Christopher? No! Ooh, she's pretty. Let's go befriend. Her name's Clementine! Let's go be friends with her. Be friends with her. She could use a good boob job, but it's okay. It's okay. You can be our friend. Let's give her a heartfelt compliment. I love your name. Discuss interest. Oh, my timer. Tell her an engaging story. She's family oriented. Yes! We should be best friends. Just let you know. Boast about family. My mom's watching Mary Poppins. I can hear it. Oh no, she's watching Saving Mr. Banks. Yes, the movie. Let's be funny and impersonate a celebrity. Tell her a funny story. Okay. And then I guess we'll go home. Oh, we're not going home. Hold on, hold on. We're not going. Oh, holy buff. Who are you? Freddy. Say hi to me. Oh my lord. Man. What a body. Alright. Now we'll go home. Alright guys. So looks like I'm going to end the episode there. It was... Ooh. The mice though. But I'm gonna end the part here. I hope you guys enjoyed and loved this part, and I hope you guys continue to watch it. I'm sorry I haven't been posting. I'm gonna try to post as many videos as I can, because I do feel bad that I haven't posted in like a whole month. But I'm back, hopefully, until I get like a whole another like crap load of homework from school. It is my junior year, so I really need to start thinking about college and stuff, which is really important. So that's why school's been really coming first. But yeah, I hope to see you guys in the next part. Comment down below what you thought. If you like this video, obviously like it. If you're new, subscribe and welcome to the family. Remember, like I said, follow me on Twitch so you can keep up to date with my live streams. Because when I'm not uploading videos, I'm usually live streaming to make up for it. Yeah. And see you guys in the next part. Love you guys. Bye.